Welcome back, folks. The day's gone.
Yeah, better them than us. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Doing a way better job now. I wasn't ready for those. Gosh darn it. Hopefully I don't have to kill those other three wolves before him.
But I doubt it.
I doubt that I don't have to kill him.
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
Got it. St. John out.
I'm gonna search high and low in this place for freaking everything, basically. Freaking hell. Everything. I don't wanna miss the hell. Thank you.
another bounty.
Bounty, man.
Micro recorder. Yes. Zero injector.
Oh, wait, what? Holy shit. I'll definitely help you.
Here goes nothing.
Can't do this, man. Holy crap. I've been trying to. Let's try it again. Okay. So we're up here.
Come on, come on. There we go.
One more. Or many more. Not sure. Shit, there's more. What?
Just crawl under here. I can use this.
What are we doing in this case, man? I'm trying to find out what we have to do here. What do we have to do in this cave? Like, I'm not sure what we have to do here. How many wolves are in here, man?
Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband?
Okay. There, dude. Let's go. I'm not doing this. Fuck that. I'm going fucking walking. I'm not taking nature. Wait, where the fuck is my bike though? My bike at? Oh, right there next to the game. Okay. I remember. Right here. Curie, whatever it is.
come with Captain Curry. Let him in.
Hey, Corporal.
Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John. Wow. Curie.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
You still on. Yeah, boy.
Sarge.
Howdy there, Corporal. New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
See you, Corporal. Keep that gun close. Mm-hmm.
Corporal, I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, then. Oh, Corporal.
That's true.
St. John, you stay safe, yeah? Ah, cool.
See you, Sarge.
How the hell do I get out of here?
I got the gate.
Yeah, buddy.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Get St. John to Captain Curry. St. John and Curry, come back.
St. John, I just spoke with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies are noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
Nests.
Shit.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests. Full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty aborted, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Down you go!
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this!
I'd cover! He shot me!
They're coming! Pull it back!
Finally.
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
Gotcha. Hold still, goddammit!
What the fuck?
I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I'd given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Jesus Christ, dude, that was insane.
Can use this.
This nesting zone.
Not at the moment.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal.
Shit.
What?
Oh, boy. Fuck. Okay.
You were saying something?
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
How you like?
Don't just stand there.
Oh boy. Boy, okay, move. Move.
Reload.
Come on, yield. Way back here. What the hell, dude?
Damn it, Screamer.
Murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah?
Come on.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good. No. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion.
Lay it into
him. I'm beginning to see why.
Gonna happen. I'm gonna cut out of here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty.